And staying on with India, the protest for reservation in education and jobs for Marathas once again turned violent, this time in Pune in Maharashtra. As agitators torched down at least 40 buses, the protesters behind vandalism are suspected to be from the Maratha Kranti Morcha, which is the same group that led the multi-day Maharashtra-wide agitation over reservation for Marathas last week. Buses were set on fire at the industrial area on the Pune-Nashik highway on the city's outskirts. Police had to lob tear gas shells and fire in the air to control the mob. The sudden violence has affected traffic movement in the area and hundreds of commuters have been left stranded. Some people have taken shelter in government offices in the vicinity to control the situation. Authorities have imposed Section 144 of the Indian Penal Code in the area that prohibits assembly of more than four people in a particular spot. Additional forces have been rushed to the area.